I'm gonna go look at possibly buying a snowblower for the tractor. So he says it's down here on the flatbed trailer. I guess it's that one there, the orange one. All right, it's a Woods 74 inch, so bucking on our tractor is 72 inch, so that's about the right size. All right, let's go spend some money. I'm filming you. Yeah, that's good enough. I don't have to put the tailgate up. Looks good. Thank you. right, well, here you have it. There's the newest part of the farm. I hope it's an improvement over the plow, since I've got such a long driveway. And let's put it up here. And it's going to drift. Excuse me, it's going to drift. So I'm hoping that this is an improvement over the snow plow. I'm going to use them in conjunction with the snow plow. So I'll put this on the back and put the snow plow on the front of the tractor, and hopefully that's going to be a good solution. So I've got to grease it and do some other work to it, and then we'll hook it up and we'll give it a try. I followed the instructions because they're too long. I followed the instructions to shorten them. I didn't film that because I just didn't get to it. So I put it back together, tried it on the snowblower, and they're too long. So here I am filming the second round of trimming these short. I'm going to cut off another inch off of each one, and hopefully that will work, because I don't really want to do this three times. That's the second time around. Let's hope that that fits.
Paula, watch out. Don't do that. Apollo cam. Is it the Apollo cam? Yeah? Good boy. Good boy. All right.